I pray for my kids especially, but all kids, to not be evil. Somebody would say, how could you say that? Kids aren't evil. But we are. I pray for them. Maybe I should instead say, I pray for them to choose good. And to lift themselves out of evil. To choose to lift themselves out of evil. Lead the Lord's Prayer. Lead me not into temptation, but deliver me from evil. We're praying to choose. We're praying to be saved. How do we choose? How do we know to choose? Everywhere in the Bible, it's explained that we didn't know that God didn't choose. Sorry. We didn't choose God. He chose us. In the same way that God chooses us, we must choose Him and make Him the front of our lives.